Franz Rauch. Franz Rauch, 15 October 1870, 23 May 1960, was a German screenwriter and actor. He began his career as a stage actor and worked as a screenwriter on over 40 films during his career and appeared in several roles as an actor.